Welcome to Grumpy Guy Gaming, and this is the unboxing of Foreground Mordenburg Backstreet Hovel 01. Let's see what we get in this. This is an MDF terrain, and I think there are some cardstock inside. Now, what do we get? I'm going to spread the stuff around. So we get instruction manual, more or less straightforward. It looks straightforward. Let's zoom in. Looks okay. It's nice. Now let's see what. I'll move this on the side. So we get MDF, very nice details, cutting, plus these terrain are pre-painted, so you won't have to paint them, which is excellent, because I honestly don't have any more time to paint these kinds of terrain, and will. You'll see, the cuts are okay, everything's nice. This is the cardstock. I think you insert this between these holes, so you get coloring on the walls. Same thing. Roof. To internal walls. Internal walls. This is the flooring inside. The chimney. I think this is for the roof. And this is, yeah, more. The doors. I think the doors are. We have a system for opening, which is excellent, and the details you can see. Let me show you. Nice, crisp. This is the thing. This is the door handle. So, looks excellent. Now let's put this all here and see what we get. So we get a couple of smaller ones. Get the roof. This here is the MDF insides and the cardstock, and this is for the roof also. So this is what you get in the set. Now I'm going to assemble it. Well, it's finished. Well, it's a great kit to assemble. When it's finished, it even looks even better on the pictures. Took me approximately about 40 to 50 minutes to assemble this. What I suggest before assemble this, to pre-plan your work. It will be faster and you won't have make mistakes. The set itself, you could glue this, but it's better. You can have inside, so you're playing, for instance, Dungeons and Dragons or whatever role-playing game you have inside, so you could have furniture inside if you want, or whatever you want. And the model itself is cool. And that's it. This is the unboxing of Mordenburg Backstreet Hovel 01. Hope you like it, and stay grumpy.